And he said that that was one of his dreams coming to life before his eyes. And so, being so inspired and having had that experience, he felt the need to write a book about it.
And we have the music. We've got to wrap up pretty soon for lunch, but I'd love for him to hear a clip of the music.
Yeah, if I could actually just really quickly, that song, I know he doesn't have time to speak, I'm sorry, Jane, but this is actually an important song. It's called Warrior Cowboy, and he wrote it on his way down to Nashville because he had just seen a new segment, I believe, on television about the wounded warriors coming back from combat, and he sympathized with them being disabled, and he knew that for them, he lived with his disability his entire life, but for them it was completely life-changing, and he wanted to honor them in via song. As a songwriter, he felt it was his duty, and that's what this song is about.
Here's a partial clip of it.
Oh, man.
What do we do? How do you approach that?
Yeah, he said that you would just stay focused on your dream, and really, if it's something you're passionate about, you'll get there.
Yeah. Last year of your life is going to be the best year of your life.
I really like you.
Thank you. You're awesome, man.
Yeah, he said he really likes to hear your stuff.
Thank you.
He's a big fan, actually.
Thank you very much. All right.
Thank you very much.
Great job, you guys. Great job.
Yes, here's his website, and I'll also give you a business card.
Yeah, please. You're a true inspiration, man.
Thank you very much.
And your music is fucking awesome. Seriously. That's a beautiful song, man. Thank you very much. You're fucking awesome, man. Thank you. All right.
All right, man.
And I love your boots. Thank you.